Well, my daddy left home when I was three, and he didn't leave much to mind me. Just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him because he run ahead, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he wouldn't name me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. It seems I had to fight my whole life through. Well, some guy would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, I think he's for a board exit. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean, and my fist got hard and my wrist got mean, and I rolled from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars that I'd search the honky tonks and bars, kill that man that gets you that awful name. Yes, I did. In mid-July, and I just hit town, and my throat was dry, and I thought I'd stop and help myself brew. At an old saloon on the street of mud, there on a table dealing stud, said the dirty man should go, thank me too. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had. Knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. Well, he was big and bad and gray and old, and I'd look at him and my blood ran cold, and I said, Sue. I hate that name.